Hi, this is Sean Overton with OneStepRemove.com. In this video, we'll talk about MetaTrader programming and some of the capabilities that you can accomplish within MetaTrader. In terms of programming and things you might want to build on your own, there are really four different categories. You can build an expert advisor, you can build an indicator, or you can build a script, and lastly, you can build a DLL. An expert advisor is a trading robot. That means if you want to automatically manage your trades to buy and sell, you can have an expert advisor, a trading robot, do that for you. 24/6, around the clock, and you can customize it however you want. You can add in trailing stops, you can make it trade only between certain times of day, you can make it not trade on Sundays and Fridays, you can program it with any indicator, any combination, really anything that you can quantify and that you want to trade automatically. You can build an expert advisor to do it. The second category is an indicator, and an indicator is a unique way of studying the market. So just like when you put a moving average on a chart, or you put the RSI indicator, those all fall in the indicator categories. Some different ways that we see our customers program unique ideas is they tend to find things on the internet and then modify them. They'll say that I see the zigzag paints a certain way, so I want to identify my own unique highs and lows. Or they'll come up with an indicator and decide that they think it's a little too sensitive or a little too weak, and they modify the way it paints to the market, just the sensitivity. And finally, we have the scripts. The scripts are kind of like expert advisors, except they only run once. So if you're a scalper and you want to buy or sell really quickly, you don't want to do that over and over and over again on every tick. Instead, you want it to buy one time and you're done. The script would accomplish that for you. And finally, we have DLL programming, and a DLL is a dynamic link library, but that's just nerdy talk for stuff that you can't do in MQL, you do in a higher level language. And in MetaTrader, we happen to use C, C++, or Delphi. And that really opens up the realm of possibilities of things you can do. So if you wanted to encrypt your expert advisor and to sell it on the internet, you would do that inside of a DLL file because MQL is not very secure. You can't do any kind of internet communication or licensing process, so you need to move that to a high-level language, and a DLL is the best way to do that. If you have questions about what programming can be done in MetaTrader or whether or not your project is feasible, you can find me at www.onestepremove.com. My name is Sean Overton. Thank you for listening.